most difficult goals I've scored in my career. I think those empty nets have haunted me in the past, and it was nice to finish that off.
Nice to see some results there, and it was a tough game, and they're a very patient team. They don't give you much, and they wait for you to start trying to do too much, and that's basically what we did the first two periods. We kind of played into it. First period, I thought we were actually pretty good. We were putting pucks deep and had some speed on them, but second period, we got away from it. We started trying to do too much, and that's when we got into trouble. But it was good. We kind of came in here after the second reset and had a great third.
We can't control what Carolina does. We can't control what the rest of our division does, and we can't control what the rest of the conference does. We just have to stick with the same things that we do, and that's been giving us success. And if we do that, then we're going to be just fine.
Well, we had a little bit of trouble in the neutral zone. We had a few of those, and we were lucky it didn't end up in our net. So you have to regroup a little bit after second, and we didn't start well in the third, but we find a way.
Well, we had a terrible 40 minutes, I think. We didn't. We weren't skating, and we were just kind of sitting back. And it was nice to come out and kind of get the guys going a little bit. The wheels was moving, and it seemed like the rest of our team started to move. And he made a great tip, and I think that got the fans back into it and got our bench into it.
This is what happens when you get pucks in the net. Good things happen, and one snuck through, and Evander Kane found its way, and then scored an empty net goal. It was a good win for us. It was, I don't know who else played. Did anybody win?
They were playing their road game to a tee. That's what they want to do. They want to get you frustrated. They want to make it boring, because then what happens is teams come out in the third period down a goal, and they start pressing. They start getting away from their game plan, start trying to cheat to score goals, and that's when they put it down your throat and make it 2-0, 3-0. So that's why they're the best at what they do, and we were able to stay with it tonight, and that's why we were able to get some points.